Hey there, I'm Jessica from Sailing Moksha, and if you're familiar with our channel, you know we live on a boat. And with living on a boat, we are often in areas like this, where there's tons of bugs, and one of the biggest issues are no-see-ums. No-see-ums are tiny itty-bitty little bugs that bite the crap out of you, and nothing seems to keep them away. I did a lot of research. CDC, the EPA, your grandpappy, the fisherman down the street, what he swears by, and I came up with something all natural that works for our family and actually works against the no-see-ums. Also, check out our new Sailing Moksha t-shirts. You too can own one of these bad boys. Just check out the link below. So without further ado, I'll show you how to make some. Today I'm going to show you how to make two different repellents. Each will consist of essential oils and a carrier. The CDC recommends eucalyptus oil, but lemongrass and tea tree oil are also well-known repellents. Citronella was brought to my attention often, but I found that it's not as effective and it bothers people with asthma. The first repellent will use one part original Listerine mouthwash. This works as the carrier to mix the oil and to be the main body of the repellent. One of its main ingredients is actually eucalyptus oil, so this will be the source of the main repellent. Add a few drops of tea tree oil. Remember that a little goes a long way with essential oil. Then one part witch hazel to finish off the repellent. The second repellent will not include Listerine, but actually eucalyptus oil. Just add a few drops. Remember, a little goes a long way. I'm also going to add lemongrass, just a few drops as well. Not only is it a good repellent and an insecticide, but it smells amazing as well. I'm also going to add tea tree oil again to this one. I actually use tea tree oil to clean my entire boat and combat never-ending mildew. It works really well. The carrier for this one will be just witch hazel. The wonderful thing about witch hazel is witch hazel is a wonderful thing. You can find it in the first aid section at stores to treat skin inflammation, irritation, acne, and bug bites. So with this repellent, you are treating bug bites you already have while fending off new ones. And there you have it. I hope these work as well for you as they have for me. Let us know if you try this at home and it works or if it doesn't work. I know different body chemistries react to different ways to things, so please just comment, let us know. And if you like this content and you like our channel, please just subscribe, ring the bell. You'll see a little bit more from us. Maybe you'll like something else. Bye guys, thanks for watching.